those painters. I mean, they're making big money, my friend. Big money. If I was young again, that's what I would do.
That's interesting.
Yes, I mean, if I was a painter, I would go live in Paris, maybe learn French and chase all those long-legged women. I mean, I would want to be a cubist. But hey, I'm a tech guy, what can I say?
Yeah, that makes sense. Want to be a bit more careful, sir?
My son is a painter. I told you that, right? He's doing quite well.
What should I do?
So, the building AI known as Kai not only keeps the building running, but it also controls the surgery robot in the operating theater. That's where Sodas is at the moment. The manual states that the AI will automatically revive any flatlined patient, which could prove to be a problem. Ah, but the hospital director does have access to the mainframe. Care to run a hospital, 47?
Ever done. Go.
Help
Have you heard the one about the bank or the morning police dog?
I have intel regarding the pilot. I managed to gather intel from the hospital's security system. The chief surgeon, Nicholas Laurent, seems to have frequent rendezvous with a helicopter pilot near the remote personnel exit. And rumor has it that the chief surgeon suffers from trembling hands.
Hey, I'm sorry, but, I need you to leave, okay?
Nails, I need another pill. The effect is waning.
This way, Doc. I'll show you where my stash is.
Hey, I get it. You're not an errand boy. Lead the way.
I took pilot lessons myself, actually. Didn't get the license, though. I always felt my hands were. step within something greater.
Here we are. Help yourself.
Thanks, Nails. You're a champion.
Easy does it, Doc.
Well done, 47. This should provide you with the means to get close to Sodas.
What's going on?
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, so, you're the cure.
What the?
Whoa.
What the hell do you think you're doing? This guy cannot be serious. You know him.
Hey, stop right there.
All right, very, very funny. What a wanker.
Brasil, né?
It's just rubbish, I guess. Really, really expensive rubbish. I have several.
Sure, I see that.
Have you ever been to the Museum of Contemporary Art in Tokyo?
Hope the research goes well, sir.
That is a museum. I don't
Mr. Kimura, how is the elbow doing?
It's fine.
Well, that's one way of having it.
Good. One of the nurses...
Doctor, good to see you.
...asked for additional painkillers to get through the night. I suppose you'll not be needed.
Hey, you! Stop the strangling!
Affirmative.
Anyone copy? We've got another disturbance. Investigating now.
Staying on top of this. Keeping sharp.
Why do I have to do everything?
You really think you're getting away?
What's going on? either. What happened?
You have anything to do with this? Yeah, you, Mr. Shifty. Look at me.
What are you, some kind of troublemaker?
We both heard that.
Gun, watch your back.
Look, man. Oh, what the? I got him in my spoon.
Oh, Jesus!
Stand up. Target is gone.
Huh?
I see him.
What is wrong with you? That can cause serious brain damage.
Volunteered himself.
Well, that's dedication.
The curators and bipolar as they come.
He is the ideal test subject.
Is that you, Director? Dependency sequence failure detected. System is rebooting. Not to do that. Oh. I would suggest you stop doing that. Tampering with the system mainframe could lead to harsh legal actions. I would strongly suggest you stop doing that. It's not clever, nor funny.